They found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film canisters 12 miles up. When a C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in a fight is a guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? Not this guy.
Sometimes it's true. the MPLA!
The MPLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend.
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man.
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cubango River. He may already be dead.
Let's go, Hudson!
MIA in them. But your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov, he's stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. But he comes through first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Coming on the convoy now!
The barge matches Smithy's intel! Wood should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it! Take your fire!
Container.
with this Mason.
Come on, man!
God!
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Frank!
It's me. It's me, Mason.
What did they do to him, Hudson?
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
We need to move. Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother.
Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
Hold! Take cover behind that log.
What the hell are Cubans doing here?
They're just kids.
Continua chorando por sua mãe? Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem? Mexe-se! Procura a área toda por eles!
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass.
Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now!
Don't move. More patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass.
Mr. LaMucca,
Stay close. Right in front of us.
No murieron en el río. Tenemos que encontrarlos o estamos jodidos.
Quiero agarrarlos con vida.
Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass.
Te vamos a encontrar.
You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help. I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как и ты? Дед. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio.
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucker gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I said, shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrarlo.
You son of a bitch! Get to the beach! Negative, we're on our own. Head for the river!
Damn it, Mason! Sounds like half the village is on our ass! What the fuck happened back there?
We can't stay here!
We have to move! They're closing in on us! We gotta buy some time!
Use the poacher's platform to snipe! Get up high! Provide cover fire!
We gotta get moving, Hudson!
Mason!
Damn it!
Empty truck and one ball!
I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover! Getting out! No.
Find the Russian. Damn it. No way out. Well, we got him, Mason.
Can't kill me. You can't kill me. Next to your old man. Put it all on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Just like you, kid.